I've always watched the racing in America and IMSA, and it just cemented the fact that I'd love to go out there and do some more of it. So it was a great opportunity to race in America with Action Express and Sunoco. So, you know, the fact there's 10 years and I'm eligible again is another great opportunity. So we'll be hoping I can score enough points to win it again.